Riverside Pick and Save. May I help you?
Hi, I'm looking for something called cocktail wieners, and I think Oscar Mayer makes them.
Okay, let me transfer you back to the meat department.
Okay.
Me.
Hi, I'm looking for something called cocktail wieners. You got anything like that?
Cocktail wieners.
Yeah.
Cocktail wieners.
Yeah.
Cocktail wieners. Cocktail wieners. Cocktail wieners.
Yeah.
Cocktail wieners. Cocktail wieners. Me.
Hi, Eastside Pick and Save. May I help you?
Oh, I was at the meat department.
Hi, Eastside Pick and Save. May I help you?
Oh, I was at the meat department.
Hi, Eastside Pick and Save. May I help you? Hi, Eastside Pick and Save. May I help you?
Oh, I was at the meat department. He was looking.
Okay, I'll page him again. Just a second. Okay. Hi, Eastside Pick and Save. May I help you?
Hi, I'm looking for something called cocktail wieners, and I think Oscar Mayer makes them.
Okay, let me transfer you back to the meat department.
Okay.
Me.
Hi, I'm looking for something called cocktail wieners. You got anything like that?
Cocktail wieners.
Yeah.
Cocktail wieners.
Yeah. Cocktail wieners.
Cocktail wieners.
Cocktail wieners.
Yeah. Cocktail wieners.
Cocktail wieners.
Me.
The number you have reached, 272.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to stop.
Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun.
Stop.
Days the king's word was the law of the land.
Oh my God. You're too much for one camera. Stop. Stop. Stop.
Kill him for Carl.
Carl who?
Carl Hurst, of course.
Carl Hurst.
Carol Sagan.
Groucho's brother.
Sagan. He's in the fast food. He's a billions and billions of burgers. Billions and billions of burgers.
Stop!
Sociological or political sense.
How many students is this on board?
Six inches will do it.
This person up here and I'd answer that, but
stop. Stop.
Thank you.
can help smell.
Sound rolling.
Take our camera speed.
Take three. Are you looking at my feet? Listen, I don't care if you look at my feet. You just don't have to be so goddamn sneaky about it.
Scene whatever, take whatever.
Looking at my hair.
I'm not looking at your hair.
I saw you just looking at my hair.
I'm not looking at your hair.
I saw you just looking at my hair.
I'm not looking at your hair. I need a draft hair.
I don't want you looking at my hair.
I'm not looking at your hair.
Four. My feet.
Hey, are you looking at my feet?
You are a neurotic bitch.
Hey, you're the one with that problem, asshole.
What purpose? To what end? It's meaningless to me. Endlessly frustrating. I'm basically human. To be human is to be half animal, half God, half total beast, half total spirit. This consciousness that's constantly irritated or agonized by this feeling of valuelessness, meaninglessness. There is no value in it. You want to have something that has value. You want your life to have meaning. I don't want to die at the moment. Can I find something that's life-sustaining, that has meaning? The inevitable consequence of finding nothing of value in life. Determine what options exist out of desperation. A duty, an obligation to end my existence. In a sense, a very real sense, death is closing in every moment. And it's one thing to be alive, it's another to decide whether or not you choose death or it will choose you.